السلام علیکم، میرا نام ثانیہ ہے اور آج ہم پاکستانی اور انڈونیشین فوڈ ٹرائی کریں گے، اور آج میرے ساتھ موجود ہیں میرے دوست۔
ہائی، آئی ایم سلفانو فرام انڈونیشیا۔ آئی ول ٹرائی پاکستانی فوڈ دیٹ سیملر وِد انڈونیشین۔
آج ہم سلفانو کو ٹرائی کروائیں گے مٹن اور دال،
اینڈ ثانیہ ول ٹرائی گلائی ایام، اینڈ دس ون تیرونگ اور ایگ پلان وِد فش اینڈ چلی۔
With the sauce.
With the sauce?
You break the naan, like, just like bread.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Seperti itu, kecil-kecil.
Okay.
Yeah.
Then?
Yeah. And just take a piece. Yeah.
Take a piece with hand?
No, with roti.
It's big.
Okay, you can separate it.
No, I thought.
Okay.
No problem.
Okay, try. So, what do you think?
It is similar with Indonesian food, like Padang food. Actually, curry with some kind of spices.
6 to 7 spices?
Mm-hmm. And this is your turn to try.
It's spicy.
Spicy?
Mm-hmm.
Because it's green chili. Okay.
So we have the same dish with different sauce. And I think this one is similar to the Pakistani bengan ka bharta.
Bengan ka bharta?
Eggplant in Pakistan, we just use some spices, that's it. Mm-hmm. But here there are small fishes in this thing and it tastes really, really good. Let's try dal now.
Okay.
Let's see how do you find Pakistani dal.
With grains is sweet in Indonesia.
Okay. In Pakistan, everything with grains is salty.
You can try gulai ayam.
Okay.
It's a chicken with coconut milk and other spices.
Mm-hmm. With rice?
With rice. Okay. And with your hand.
Same like hamare Pakistan ke desi khane jis tarah hum haath se try karte hain. What do I call it? Chicken, same like chicken kadai, but with milky and coconutty taste. Yeah, I like, what's the name again?
Gulai ayam,
more than the vegetable. It just tastes really good.
My favorite is mutton.
Oh, okay.
Because it has it's soft inside.
Mm-hmm. And
the fragrance is good. It doesn't smell like meat.
Mm-hmm.
And it's my favorite thing.
Okay.
And if I eat with rice, Indonesian rice, it is completely perfect for me.
Okay.
That is good, but it's kind of strange for me because in Indonesia, it's served with sweet one, with sugar.
Mm-hmm.
For me, it's strange.
Okay.
But it tastes delicious.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It's new for you.
It's new for me.
To get used to the taste. Yeah, I can understand. Yeah. Okay, that's all.
That's all.
Yeah. Thank you.